today's
actually, no, actually, it'd be about $7.
$7. I think a euro is really.